Right, we're here at the tennis courts at the All Africa Games. With me I have Johan Woelman, the manager of Namibia's tennis team. Johan, Namibia's got off to quite a good start. Tell us about that.
Yes, Wilgar. Johan de Wit played yesterday. The humidity is very high at the moment. He had a good match yesterday. He won 6-love. And Karita played this morning. And she pulled it through to a Nigerian girl. 6-3, 7-5, and Tuki Jacobs just played today, and he won 6-love. So yeah, the men is keeping up good, and yeah, we hope and we believe that it will go on good further on.
Right. Tell us about more games coming up. I understand we've still got Ricky Honeyball, and how is Johan de Wit's second round match looking?
Ricky, she probably will have a good game, the first game. I don't think it will be that difficult, but you never know. And Johan de Wit's going to play quite a difficult game this morning. He's going to play a guy that won yesterday, that won the guy that was third seed. So yeah, he's gonna have a tough match, but we know if he's right, and we hope that he can pull it through.
Right, and it's still early days, but what are your thoughts about any medal chances?
Well, it's, as you said, it's still early. The competition is very tough here. As I said, the humidity is very high, so it's tough for our players. We used to hot and dry weather, but the humidity is very tough. So yeah, we hope for the best, and we hope Namibia is gonna keep our name high.